Hey guys, the question is, 6 months ago, Bandas Gym repurchased $20,000 of its common stock. The company pays regular quarterly dividends totaling $8,500 per quarter. What is the amount of the cash flow to stockholders for the past year if no additional shares were issued? So here we will calculate cash flow to stockholders. Cash flow to stockholders will be equal to repurchase of common stock, which is $20,000 plus quarterly dividends $8,500 multiplied by 4. So $20,000 plus $8,500 multiplied by 4. $34,000. So total will be $54,000. Here is the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.